welcome back to my channel. If you don't know who I am, I'm Jenna and I live in South Korea with my husband. Today is going to be a great day. I am headed to Seoul to go thrifting at Dongmyo Market.
We took the train to Seoul and then we hopped on the metro and it's about 5 stops from Seoul Station. Please bring cash with you and some water. No one will take card here, but here we are. It is amazing and a thrifter's paradise. There's so much to choose from. Clothes, knickknacks, shoes, houseware, anything you can think of they have here. And then you get to digging, and a lot of these clothes are really cheap, so we got a whole bunch of stuff for 50,000 won, I think, and it's definitely worth it. You do get quite warm, but like I said, worth it. One of my friends actually did tell me that a lot of famous people come here, so if you are in Korea and you want to see a famous Korean person, you may be able to see one here. They have a ton of knickknacks, and I feel like this would be a great place to get something specifically from Korea to remember your time here. A lot of knickknacks and glassware and just some really good stuff. This is a place that we can spend hours at and have just a great time. This is one of my favorite areas. It's the glassware with the cups and the mugs and the plates and all of that good stuff. I got some really cute beer glasses to remember my time here, and it's just a lovely place. Okay, so I want to show you what I got from the market, and I'm so excited to share with you guys. So first off, I got this cute midi dress, and I just love the details. To me, it's like a granny chic, and it also comes with a little modesty cloth, so you can either take it out or put it back in by the buttons. And I just think it's so classy, and I feel like it'll last me a very long time. Then I got this guy, and I just think it's gorgeous. I love the print that it is. It's very classic and classy, and I think that it'll go with a lot of my items that I wear. And of course I had to get this cardigan. Garrett knows that I love cardigans, and I really liked the color. I don't really have a color like this, so I'm really excited to have it, and I just think it'll be a very classy addition. And next, yes, another little short sleeve cardigan, but I really liked this one, and I didn't know if I was gonna buy it because I already have so many cardigans, but I really liked it, and I like the color, and I really like the cute little details to it, so. And it's cute for like a little summer day, little cardigan where you don't want to wear a tank top, but it's hot, so I think I did a win on that. Their dress, and actually my friend found this and she was gonna get it, but she ended up not getting it, so I was like, I will take it, thanks for finding it for me. But I love the color, I love the details, and it's a cute little midi dress, and I just think it'll be cute for summer and spring, and it's just gonna be a good addition. I got a basket, another wicker basket, obviously. I love wicker. Wicker everything. Garrett thinks I'm crazy, but it's always good to have a basket or so, and I got this for 2,000 won, so less than $2 for a basket, I'm down. This cute little shawl, my friend actually picked this up out of the pile, but she ended up not getting it, so I was like, I'll take it, so thanks again for the find, and I just love the little detailing on it, and it's just a little kimono. Perfect for a beach day, perfect for a spring day, and I just think it's so cute and darling. I got Garrett a pair of really nice Nike swim trunks, and they're just really nice, and I couldn't not have them, so I bought them for him. And these are actually something that I know he likes, so they are a nice color. I like the bright blue, and I know that he does too. My friend actually picked these out and didn't end up getting them, so I'm like, thanks for the find again. But just a pair of cute pants for a nice spring day, stretchy, comfy, cozy. I'm not a huge pink fan, but I think these are cute. I'm not a huge fan of colored jeans, but worth a shot. We'll see how it goes. Then I got this cute skirt. This reminds me so much of Korean fashion. I love the color. and I'm just really liking the flowy and just the detailing of it, and so cute. Can never have too many skirts. See a trend with the color green in this haul, but I found another skirt and I thought it was really cute. Cute little mini military skirt vibe. And I like the pocket detailing on them, and I like the distressed look on the bottom, and I just think it will be a good option to have. I actually don't have very many little mini skirts like this, so I'm really excited that I found this. Another green. I'm really liking the green these days. I got this cute little top, and it ties in the front, and I just think for spring and summer, just a perfect cute little addition. I'm really into neutral colors these days. I don't really like a ton of big prints. Yes, here and there I do a nice statement piece, but I try to stay on with the neutral so I can mix and match as much as I can. And then I saw this cute little number, little mini skirt moment again. And I just really liked the design. I don't know why. And I just said I love neutral colors, and I bring out this crazy bright skirt with a crazy print on it, but I just absolutely love it. It's so classy, and I just think it's so cute, and you could probably pair this with any top that's like plain, or you can even mix and match designs, so I'm excited to try this out. Another green. I actually saw this at the last store we went to, and I absolutely fell in love. I've actually already worn it, and I love it. It's so comfy and cozy, and it's such a good color, and I just love the detailing on it, and it's just so classy and beautiful and just perfect for spring and summer. Oh, more green. I actually wore these already, and they're so comfy, and they're a little big on me, but I don't mind, and it's just good to have just plain Jane pants. These are actually Gap, so you can find a lot of American brands at these markets. A lot of these markets get their clothes from Europe, US, Japan, and all the places in between. I actually went to this market prior to this video and from prior to this trip, and I actually got a few pieces that I really enjoyed. I didn't get as much as this last trip, and I didn't get to share them with anybody, so I wanted to share them now because I think they're just so beautiful. First off, there is this so boho chic dress. I can't really get a good vibe, but it's just so beautiful on the detailing and the color. The back is like an open back, and I've gotten so many compliments on this dress, and I absolutely love it. It's so comfy and it's flowy, and you can dress it up, you can leave it as it is, and it's just adorable. This cute little sweatshirt vibe, and I just think it's cute. It has buttons on the top, and I just love it. It's so cute. I've actually worn it before, and it's so comfy. I first got this cute little shimmy shake top. I like the print on it. It's fun, but also still neutral, so you can dress it up, dress it down, leave it how it is, wear it with a pair of jeans or a nice pair of slacks, whatever vibe you want to give off. And then I got this cute little top, and I really liked it because I really like neutral colors, and I like being able to make some prints in with it if I wanted to, and I just really liked the color, and it has a collar, and it's just very well made. Last top, you can go no wrong with a nice blue top, and I love it. I really like the color. It's really bright, and it's just really soft and very light as well, and no stains, perfect condition, so you can find some really good stuff here. Now, this market has really great prices. You can dig and do all the work and find some really awesome pieces like I have there, and it was definitely worth it. It does get hot in the spring and summer, so if you're gonna go, maybe go in the winter time when it's not too hot. Also, don't go on a weekend. I'm sure it's crazy. We went on a Thursday and we went on a Tuesday, and it was still crazy packed, so you can find some great stuff. Weekdays are perfect, and it's not as crowded. It still is pretty crowded. You can find a whole bunch of clothes, knickknacks, shoes, just anything that you can think of, they have. They even have snacks. And that is it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. And like always, go ahead and like this video, subscribe to my channel, follow me on my Instagram, and check out my new blog, jennalindholmabroad.com. And I can't wait to do another video to share Korea with you guys again. See you guys next time.
Bye.